on the streets. And worse is the insult, because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
Whoa. This is our first time using the hooks.
Hook onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Must be, dude. What is this?
Works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies, and I know for sure there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Feathered Brothers? Thank you.
is not the answer. Blood must not be shed.
What do you expect these poor Negroes to do? How they treat them? It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. After. Go.
Please! Please leave!
It's on. Get out!
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
Frig the police, dude.
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope you don't expect me to stuff in mount her. Yeah.
No way. Appropriate, Preston.
I came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope you don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Yeah, no. Need more sense. Second time, let's do it.